right, getting ready to do the tea test. I got this yummy tea from the Greenleaf Tea Company. So we're gonna be up against the Kangen. I ran some 9.5 water in my kettle here. And then I'm gonna test it against purified water off of the shelf of a store. So I just boiled that one, and so here we go. We're gonna put in the large molecule water and see what happens to the tea. So there you go. I got the tea ball in there. Okay. So now we're gonna go over to this glass and test the Kangen water. Okay, so the Kangen water is a micro-clustered water, so you'll see it get in there and just penetrate the tea. Let me get over. I'll put it up. We'll put them side by side so you can see here. See it go to work. And this is just, I think, what was it? Pacific Mint? Where is it at? Yeah, Pacific Coast Mint. So check this out. And this isn't like a real body tea at all. I mean, like some of them out there, like a green tea. Look at the micro cluster go after that tea. See? That, my friends, is the difference between a large clustered water and a micro clustered water. And this tea just bursts. It's amazing.